Hi everyone, my name is Brian Andrews, and this is my entry into the Convex Knife Sharpening Challenge. And what I plan to do is do a series of small videos because there's a lot of different topics to cover, and I want to make sure that I cover everything, so I'm going to break it up into many smaller videos. I also don't want them to take forever to load through the web. So I guess the most appropriate thing to start with when you're talking about a sharpening video is I guess the first most obvious thing is, how do you know when your knife is dull? So let's go ahead and start with that one.